Hello. Hello, hello. Or should I say, hey up, it's Louise. I'm full of cold today. Also, I feel like I look a little bit like a clown. What do we think? So I have the day off. So I'm gonna go to Glorieth Barnsley. I'm gonna go see if they've got all good in the trousers and take myself out for some lunch because their market's quite nice. I fancy some pad thai, you know, there's a really nice Thai place there. So I'll take you with me on the journey. I know there's loads of charity shops. Fingers crossed there's something good. I want some nice stuff for the house. But yes, I hope you enjoy coming with me on this mystical journey. I will see you in a bit. Part four? I can't believe there's multiple parts. How nice is this? So nice. 60 quid. A bargain. Love to see it. Sparkle, sparkle. Sparkle, sparkle. Why am I vibing with this? A little preppy rugby moment, maybe? No? Yes? No? I just got home and my new cat has been delivered. Hi. You're my new baby. Followed me across the street and decided, you're my mum now. I think he's just been fleed because his neck is wet, so he's angry at his real mummy, so I'm new mummy. Aren't you handsome? Are you handsome? Guess this is my new baby now. I love this. This is the best thing I bought today. This beautiful kitten. I have a pickle bag of goodies to show you from my little trip to Barnsley. So let me get into it. This is not in the bag because this is actually on display at the minute. I bought this vase. And it cost me 2 quid. I also bought some nice flowers to go in it. Not from Barnsley, these are from Moonco. These are like locally grown dried lavender. And they smell amazing. I don't know what these are, but they're pink and they're cute, but they smell so good. So yeah, I was always whinging because we never have a vase and I always want to buy flowers, but we don't have a vase. It's a boring story. We also don't have any glasses to put stuff in. We're a household with no glasses. We have loads of mugs, no glasses. So if you ever come to my house, you have to drink from a mug, even if you're having like squash or like if you were having, if I'm drinking like a little Prosecco, almost likely a Lambrina, because Lambrina is my favourite drink. Have it from a mug. One of my many Charles and Diana mugs, probably. But anyway. So, I also got this from the same... No, it wasn't from the same one as that. It was a different charity shop. I'm confusing myself. This trinket dish is a Gustav Klimt one. My partner really likes Klimt, so I thought this would be a nice little present. There, you can see the reflection. I thought that was cute. Cost me £8, which I'm like, normally I would think that's a little bit spenny, but when I did some googling, people are selling these same ones on Etsy for like 40 to 50 quid. Also, I just thought it was nice. I like to support a charity shop. You know,
I thought that was a cute little gift.
This was from the same charity shop as this one. This one was not. This one was from Sense. This was from Deborah, which just makes me think extremely Jarvis Cocker voice. Deborah, it never suited ya, you know? Disco 2000, you know. So this dress, right, brand new with tags, designed by Fern Cotton. I don't even know if Fern Cotton had a brand. It's probably like a collab with like Next or something. But I thought this was really natty. Like I love like a nice long dress moment. The little sheer panels. I've not tried it on yet, so I'll try it on and that will be my actual first try on live reaction. So I don't know if it actually fits or not, but I thought it was nice. It's a bit of me. Cost me a fiver, but it is brand new with tags, so I can't be mad at that. Ooh, it's really nice material as well. So I'll try that on. See how we go. Got this from the first charity shop that I went in, which is in Age UK. I don't know why I insist on remembering. And this cost me £3.80, which I think is a weird amount, isn't it? Like, either be £4 or £3.50. £3.80 just seems like a random amount. But here we are. It's just this little, oh god, it's like a Primark special, but it's back when it was all Atmosphere. So like the label in it, it's like, like, oh, remember when the label looked like this? No, because it won't focus on what the label is. There we go. You remember that? Like, doesn't look like that anymore. It's just a little like floral dress. This is like peak 2010s Louise outfit. But I was just vibing with it. Also has shoulder pads in it, which we love. We love a shoulder pad moment. I like to have big broad shoulders. So I thought that was kind of cute. I don't know. Was I having a moment of madness? Probably. I'll try it on. I'll see how I feel. Ooh, I got these in, I don't remember what the charity shop was called. It was, I don't know, it had like some kind of weird name. And it doesn't say on the tags because the tags are just like these little like random tags. But this is like a little vintage M&S skirt. Back when it was St. Michael's, you know, you know. Just a little floral midi skirt. We love a midi skirt. Midi skirt gang represent. I just thought that was a natter. And all the clothes in there were half price. So I got this for £1.50. Bargain. You cannot beat that. I just think that's cute. I love like a black floral midi skirt. Can't get enough of it. I also got this from the same shop. This this like heinous necklace. It looks kind of, it's giving me like vertebrae vibes. You know, like backbone. A little spinal moment. But it sounds really nice. And this was a quid and I just thought it was kind of nice. I don't know, it's very like vibrant. It's my kind of thing. I think it's fun. And my last but not least purchase I got from the RSPCA. I love an RSPCA charity shop, you know. I just find like, I find really good stuff in them and they're always like dead cheap. I love them. So yes, this was £3. It's just this little like sleeveless, like shirty sort of dress. Again, floral. I love floral. So by this time this video goes up, my holiday will have been and gone because I like to pre-film, you know what I mean? I like to be ahead. So yes, it is, looking at my watch for the date, soon I go on holiday. So you'll get some holiday content as well, so that's nice. It'll just be like me drinking pints and eating tapas and I can't bloody wait. But I got this, I thought that would be kind of nice for my holiday, so we're going to Lanzarote for 10 days. Can't bloody wait, you know. But yeah, I thought that'd be kind of cute. I don't know, I've got like some nice dresses to take with me, but I'm just like, it just feels quite like nice and lightweight. It'll be fine for like just mooching around in the day. I don't like to overpack, it's quite lightweight. You know, I love to pack. just the right amount of stuff. Whereas I go with my mum and she packs like 10 pairs of shoes for 10 days because she doesn't plan, and then she wears one pair of shoes and it does my bloody head in. So anyway, yes, that's my little haul. Did I say, yeah, this was £3? I thought that was cute, so I'm gonna try these on and then I'll insert my little try on clips and you'll see if the stuff fits, if it looks cute, you know. Let me know which of these was your favorite little purchase. I'm really vibing with this. I just really like it. I love like a green, like bright green. I think that's kind of nice. Let me know your thoughts. Have you ever been to Barnsley? It's all right. It's pretty good. They got some good charity shops. I also did get like a tofu pad thai while I was in the market, but I was too hungry to film that, so I just snaffled the whole thing straight away. I don't know if I mentioned that already, but if I have, I'm gonna mention it again. I love pad thai. Goodbye guys, I'll see you in the next one. I'll still just be playing with this. Bye.